I made a video earlier about this 70,000 laptop for 4050, 62,000 for 3050, and 59,000 for 2050. The 2050 laptop, as I said there, doesn't make sense, mainly because the 3050 one exists. That's the reason it's not above there. However, I think it's time to check what I said back then once again here, okay? So this video is basically that. One more thing, no one is buying these two. Let's just get to the fun. I will check if they need to be completely removed from here, like these all laptops. I think these all should just be here. I will recheck them after the video, but let's focus on the newer generation, what we have right now, okay? So for the 12450HX and 2050, it's the same laptops. So it's the customizable laptops. It takes 23 days average to deliver. It can take less, it can take more. Here is how you make the config. CPU, you only have one option. You do not change Windows, you keep it this. You do not change this, you keep it as this. This is completely your choice. If you really want a genuine, I think you should add it. Please add this. RAM prices are very off the roof, and similarly, I think you should add this, but depending on your budget, if you want, you can just remove it. This is the main thing, that it's 100% sRGB. We will change this. Already these two laptops are in the sheet. If you see the 4050 and the 4060, they're selling a lot. Actually, many people are coming and they're buying that laptop a lot. Anyways, not the point of this video. Point of this video is that there exists a laptop with 2050. The reason I do not recommend that laptop, even on ARC, is because the 3050 is just 3500 is more. And yes, it makes sense to spend just this much money to get this, okay? But for the sake of this video, let's add it to the sheet and let's reconsider the prices. The prices will be, so this is with the 16 GB, 1 TB. All right, 1 TB is needed now. Windows takes up a lot of data. 66775. So this will be 66775 plus what's the cash back? 3500. Okay, so the laptop is 70 to 75. If the laptop is 70 to 75, the coupon discount, DM me for that, and I will send you the process to do everything here. The ADP plus back, yeah, that we have to reconsider once, but not the point of this video. Even let's just do it without ADP. The laptop costs 58,500. I have written 800. I don't know why. 3-year ADP has dropped from, if you didn't check the short I made yesterday, it has dropped from 3,000 to just 1,000. Okay, so the laptop is 59,000. 1,000 you have to just add for ADP. You get a complete package for 60,000. That's here. That is the recommended sheet. You can get the sheet on the website, which is here. I'll click on here, but strongly recommended you first talk to me before buying a laptop. Anyways, so this laptop costs 59,000 still, and I would say buy 3050, not this. I needed to put it here because a lot of people are seeing the 6 number here and they are assuming that this is too expensive. How marketing things work, that when you see the number, first number, you see 5 and your budget is 50,000, you are more willing to go up to 59,000. That's why everything is retailed with 9999, 8999. So yeah, people are confused. People are looking at this variant. They're seeing the number first 5 and they are coming to me and they're saying, oh, this laptop is only 50,000. I'm saying, no, it's not 50,000. It's actually 60,000. And on that note, did I not round it up? I have rounded it up, but I can't round up twice. It will mess up all the other data. Yeah, so buy 3050, not this. Don't buy this laptop. Just buy the laptop that's below here. Where is it? In the same configuration, you do this, you do this. I would strongly suggest you do this. If you don't have the money, I can understand, but I would strongly suggest you do this. This is not going to be cheaper if you buy afterwards. I can assure you that it won't be cheaper for the next couple of months. Market is not like that. Last year the market was like that and I didn't recommend it. Now I do. So yeah, depending on the market. So if you add the 3050, the laptop is 70758. I'm just updating the prices. 70758 plus 3050. So the laptop is 62,000. So from 59,000 to 62,000. Cheapest usable 3050. And that's the important thing about the laptop that is costing this much. Okay, that's the main video about this one. I already have video for the 4050 and the 4060 with the 12450HX. The 12450HX is in the league as the 5800HX. You see the scores, it's about similar to the Ryzen 7 of the 5th generation. Remember, we are now in the 8th generation. 8th and 7th are normally the same, so 2 or 3 generations behind. I know it's not the best CPU for the price. That goes to 7640HS and 7840HS, as you can see below. But for this price, ignore this. I need to put this here because people get confused and people think that they can afford this but they can't afford this when they actually can. So I will keep it here. I will put this in red so that you know that you do not need to buy this. I will even make this red, so just so you know. Okay, yes, the performance difference is that much, as you can see clearly in front of your eyes, from 3500 to 5600. It is that much. Anyways, and also the VRAM in this. So that's the cheapest 3050. I don't want to talk about the laptop a lot. I have already covered it in the other video, but it's a trimmed down version of the Legion that I am using. So the 13450HX, the LOQ is there. It's basically the same chassis with a little bit of more flex if you check this video, but excellent for the price. One more thing, when people order laptops from me after contacting me, I can give them an order number, and as you can see, I post their details. You can just ask them what you want. This was an older order number, and a lot of people have ordered this laptop 12450HX and 3050, but since it takes a long time to delivery, I am not sure if one has come. So here is the 4050 variant. You can ask that guy directly what you want. Here is the 4050. Yeah, this is the version I wanted to talk. Okay, so this is order number 452. I'll link it also. And it only took him 15 days. Do not take that as gospel. It can take longer. It has taken longer. It has taken up to 35 days. And in some rare cases, the order has been canceled. That is a risk that you will have to take. Okay, don't take this 15 days as an average. Take 23 days an average, but we be ready that if the order gets delayed by a lot, be ready for that. All right, anyways, so 62,000 12450HX 3050. Where is this guy? Oh, he hasn't commented yet. Once he comments, I usually pin his comment. Once the person comments, I usually pin his comments. Okay, so that's the laptop that he got. Okay, so that is what I want to. I wanted to make a separate video. The last video was the video was there, but since it was part of another video, it was quite confusing. And I also wanted to make an English video. So yeah, I had already covered. I will also link this video in which I covered it for the first time. I will link this also. And but I just wanted to make another video. Why am I making this video? Why do I make any video? To give you a baseline to compare against when you go ahead and buy another, look at other Amazon and Flipkart or offline market laptops, and you have something to compare it against. Okay, and if you feel like this is a good deal in this price, do contact me. And the prices are after all the discounts and cashback that keeps changing, which I like to discuss one-on-one on Instagram. No more publicly, because they keep changing so much that I cannot keep making videos every day. But yeah, I do talk about them a lot. But the basic gist is this. As you can see, it's in front of you. ADP is not 3000 now. It's for the time being. I have to recheck this for every laptop. But yeah, please get ADP. Which credit card? I will also link that video. How we get cashback. So I will link that video, and I will link a bunch of videos. I will link a bunch of videos, but the gist is you contact me first. I like to discuss before recommending any laptops. Yeah, so that's the thing. Even though the laptop, the 2050 laptop is available for 59,000, it is not recommended. The recommended one is for 62,000, the 12450HX. Now, some people have bought this. They bought it when this was not in stock. Most people who have contacted me, I have told them that lose a bit of CPU performance. You can see by the number, you can tell it by yourself. I tell them lose a bit of performance in pursuit of a better screen. So that's the reason I do not recommend this in this price point, but I recommend this. Okay. Anything more? I am not sure. I want to talk about this, but it's 5,000 more. And for 5,000 more, yeah, it's the same story here. The story that is here. And so I will write this. Prefer above. And here I will write prefer below. And the reason for that is, even if you lose a bit of CPU performance, you are getting a better display. And in some cases, in this case, a better GPU. So for this price, for about 62,000, if you can arrange a credit card and you can pay in full with that credit card, no EMI, and you follow the step, you should get this laptop in 62,000 maximum. Why I say maximum? Because there are some things that I don't want to discuss here, because they might just disappear. That might bring the cost down about 2,000 or 3,000 more. So this will be about 60,000. Anyways, yeah, that's all. I just wanted to make this video, and I haven't made a video in English, so I didn't feel I don't know the word. I needed to feed my ego. I needed to feel superior to puny humans, so I made this video in English.